upon a forgotten mountaintop, lay a garden untended and dry. 'Twas a yard that hadn't felt children's feet running for the mother long ago, taught her children how to fly. Within a simple cabin, untouched by industrial hands, sat the aged mother in her home. You can't escape the picture frames, there's too many, she said. They keep me from being alone, yeah. Well, she spoke, he was an honest man. He worked hard to put food on our plates. Well, we had more babies than we had arms. We struggled all our lives, but the rewards were great. And when my son came home from the war, he rested his head on my breast and said, "Ma, I'm tired of being used and grinded down. I feel so low. Can you make me feel like I'm the best?" Well, my best friend truly was a savage man. He wore her like that tattoo, for his only love was for a bottle. She said, "There's only one thing left for me to do, to be wild once again, to take back my life and run away, set flames to his truck. He won't ever know he's been missing. I did every day, joy, freedom, dance, and love." These are the stories that this mother spoke to me as I brought her garden back to grow. I was rewarded with a warm meal, tales never to be heard. Some call it poverty, but they'll never know. She said, "All I got's my stories and this old guitar. My crops have all come and gone away. I got a head full of recipes, it ties into the taste, and I like it to wake up and greet the day. Got a bad back from raising my children, from hugging my husband so tight. Hell, I never cared much for any government. I got my Jesus when I feel the time is right. Singing, I'm the richest I'll ever be. I embrace the world I have all around me. So sing a dying song and slap your knee. Have a taste of truth and..."